Before I start the video, just want to show you the crappy weather we have. That's been like so for the last couple of days. And government, cops, etc. say people should stay at home, which most of them do. So, there you can see quite a bit of snow. About a foot or 30 centimeters of snow. Hello my friends, Rune here again. Because of the crappy weather, my neighbors are all home, at least I think so. So I was actually planning to use my HDR68 with the HPA tank I got from DK Spencer. But it makes too much noise and I don't want to annoy my neighbors that much. So, but my friend Daniel Spencer have sent me another care package. Box of whole different slugs. And also slugs with silicone mold. I don't know if he sells the molds or if it's something he just made for his personal use and was kind enough to send me some. So I think I'll need to fish out the mold. Now I have several molds, both from him and from Home Defense 24 and from Craig. So looks like so, silicone mold. So just push from the rear and they pop out like so. Very nice. They made a few there as you can see. And one more here. That one casts the one with spirals. He has taped it. I'm not going to open it now because I have a whole bunch of slugs here, both in 50 caliber and 68 caliber. It's a mix and match of different weights and sizes. So, but I pick it out this one in 68 caliber. Oops. Almost looks like candy. Eye candy at least. I have my scale here. So let's see what the weight is. 113.4 grain. 137. I thought it was the same kind. No, he used a different ball. And, 137, I will keep this so I know which one to shoot. 112.8. 113. Yeah, but you get the idea. So, just to let you see, and I'm not kidding, 137. Let me find, so I have enough of one cylinder. Then we can see what sort of energy it gives. Here's a super heavy one with a big steel ball. What is this? 202 grains, wow, super heavy. So yeah, okay, I just load up a couple of each and we can try it in my 16 joule version HDR68 and see how it goes. Okay, one moment. So, starting out with the 137, I have 4 shots. Room temperature is about 18, 19 degrees Celsius. So, gas it up. This is a 16 joule version. .237. .249 .245 One more shot. .246. So, let's do a little reload. And three shots with 113. .256. .272. And one more. .251. Found these 134 grains on average. Some was a little bit lighter and some was a bit heavier, but on average 134 grain. Oops. That's why I load 4. .243. .227. So power starts to drop a bit. .230. Dropping fast, 216. So I think I'll stop there. So, that was just a little testing of the nice slugs that my friend Donald Spencer sent to me. I think it is his wife Brenda that makes them. And thank you very much for the molds also. I will try them out when the weather gets warmer. So make sure you check him out. DK Spencer, customkinetics.com. You found him both on Facebook and YouTube, and also on his website, of course. So, thank you very much, Daniel. Very nice gifts. So, I hope you liked the video. See you again another time, and thank you for watching.